When learning foreign languages, we must learn new alphabets and sounds to express our ideas. But once we become fluent, we stop thinking about letters in a word and the sounds they make. Why, then, must we forever play our instruments as if we were learning a foreign language? What if we didn't have to think in terms of notes and fingers when we played? The first step to having the native language feeling while performing is to feel comfortable playing in any key and in any mode, anywhere on the instrument. The following is a demonstration of doing just that.